to Alekhine Sky. This is Quiet Dignity and Grace. Like, hate, share, scribe, comment if you need to. Thank you for stopping by. There's a Patreon and a Facebook link in the description.
And you let him go? For that kind of confession, Simon, one would have gotten 10 years in the camps.
Well, in Austria, in 1944, we used...
That was an exception. We didn't have enough agents at the time. We had to turn to the Americans.
So HQ demanded I find Rambaldi again?
Yes. And judging by the report, you and he worked quite well together.
I'll call it that. Do 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 do.
I almost killed you. Samuel, this is Special Agent Pearson.
Looks like we'll be working together. Simeon Strogoff.
Come on.
Over here. This long building? It's a fire department. And security is too heavy for such a place. And there's too many trucks in the building yard. That means there's something else inside the building they had to make room for.
I see.
Exactly. I'm not sure how many guards are inside. I think there's no less than 36.
Any escape routes?
No. There's one way in, one way out. That building was never intended to be a secret military facility. Don't worry. If things go wrong, we'll cover you up from here. You'll probably survive. We have fake passports and civilian clothes on hand after the operation is over. Stay in the city for a few days and leave when things quiet down.
I'll see you then.
You know, I sure hope that panty waste of yours knows what he's doing.
That's hey.
He's out there and we're in here.
Who you calling panty waste, motherfucker?
I don't know. Be easy to confuse him for a German officer, though, don't you think? I mean, if things get crazy out there, who knows? Enough. Watch where you're pointing that thing, Andrew. We're on the same side. Keep your politics out of this. Hey, relax. It's not even loaded.
Oh, well, that's reassuring. Oh. Doki. Lemonade Krauss. Born in 1903. In a suburb of Munich, to a single mother. Like many young people, Krauss came under the influence of Nazi ideologies. Since 31, he's been a member of the Nazis. 24, he began university, graduated with honors in 28. He was recommended by a well-respected professor for participation in the uranium project since 40. He has aided Stoltz in the research. Black Stoltz. Born May 7th, 1880. Not even gonna try. Germany. His reputation, his upbringing was nothing special. His father was a naval engineer. He was a bookworm. Then beginning in 03, he went to university. 7, Brandon successfully defended his thesis on the topic problems of synthesis with Vewry. From 8 to 9, he served in the German Imperial Army. Got into chemistry. Get in, kill two people, click, click, get the hell out. I'll take the silence gun. I'm not gonna afford it, but I'm not taking it with. Definitely the knife. Definitely the poison. Said eliminate them. Didn't say don't kill anybody, so don't need that. Travel light. Let's go. You see, that's how you do a pre-stream. Let's rock. Can I ditch his body if I take him? What? I'm just standing there. Guard. Covered by guard. I'm moving. Nice dark alcove. Patrol of three. They're not too close. Nobody seen nothing. Damn it. He goes to piss on the wall. Three or far enough away. Stuck behind some garbage. And then Kill a Napa Nazi. Stand up. And the boys are coming back. Oh, what the fuck? You're kidding me. Son of a... How'd you know he was dead? Okay, I didn't know those guys came back. Slip around the corner and let that guy do his thing then. Until these assholes leave the area. Second Nazis. Wait for those assholes to come all the way back out. Then I can kill them. Why not? Him all around. He goes pee. Damn it. Kill him while he's pissing. Take the knife out of him. Pick the gun up. Pick the body up. Tuck him around the corner. Then we play dress up. But I'm the wrong kind of guard. I need to have the SS badge to go, well, further in anyway. Busy. And look through the door. Close the fucking door. And it's a firehouse. There's firefighters upstairs. No Nazis. Except this asshole. Save the fucking game, so now I gotta do all that shit all over again. Yay. Get into the action a little quicker. Drunk guy pissing. Three pricks on patrol. But I'm here to report a fire. Oops. Jeez. Everybody's got a weak fucking bladder. Take it, take it, take it. Get your iron for the day. There you go. What the fuck? So you can't put... Okay. Well, at least I know I can take out the lights. No more bullets. Wasn't me, it was him. I didn't do shit. See? It was him! What the fuck?
Not this there.
Uh-huh. Fine. Didn't know I could make it dark. Most fucking games don't let you. I'm down 3 bullets. Whoa, 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 where's my poison? Get that. The knife is in him. Give me my knife back. Be a Nazi. Save the goddamn game. Nosy bastards. Is there a back door to this place? Oops. Where are you running off to? I gotta pee, just like everybody else in here. Dead end, no back door. Roger that. Drain pipe, not a thing. Okay. Where's that fucker that saw me? There he is. Come on. That's the right uniform. How you doing? I'm gonna go find a bathroom. I'm tired of pissing on walls. Fuck you, Nazi coming through. See? It's just a fire department. Switches. Weird. Just slip right past his ass. And save. I genuinely have not been past this spot. As I started getting stab happy and killing everybody. Just kind of quietly walking through. there. I have no idea who all is here. There's two. Thought there was, wound up being three of them. This asshole. Stay calm. Act like you belong here. Just the storeroom. Close the fucking door. Somebody's coming. How you doing? Quickly. Damn it. No. Bingo. Open. Close that fucking door. So what's the point of coming in here? Bolt cutters. Nice. Bit of radar. Close the door behind me. Close the door behind me. We're shaking, sister. I pressed closed door, damn it. Now close it. Man, this place is lousy with them. They weren't kidding. What? What's up, boss? Where are you going? Can I get him alone? No, because he's going into a room with three other sons of bitches. Good, he's on a routine. Boy, I think I really want to do that. Oh, okay. You say it's verboten. It's verboten. I'm closing the door. There's a draft. Close the door.
Hier dürfen Sie nicht hin.
Close the door. Wonder how long the boss stays in there, in his office. Oh, come on. How fucking many are there? Awesome. Key to the storeroom. That's helpful. Snatch the body because that guy's walking. Open the door. Close the fucking door. Put the prick down. Go ahead, open the door. Averted. Ooh. Elevator key. Cocksucker. That must be the officer. Are we done? Done. Good thing I hid that guy's body. Grab that. Grab that. Well, start stashing them. Saw that. It was totally self-defense. So they're having a gangbang in the afterlife. I thought there was a flash of a key. I thought I saw the word key. Could have sworn I did. Probably off the maid. Oh, what are you doing? Pick his ass. Exactly. What the hell was the key? Shit with the key. Fine. Open. Close. Nope, nothing about a key. Alright. We're mistaken. Close the fucking door. Nothing in here. Fuck you. No pickups, no reason I should be in here. Nothing off the desk. Elevator access. ID. Cool. But I'm kind of thinking whoever's guarding that elevator's fucking dead by now, so. And. Save. That could have gone a hell of a lot smoother. Any pickups, any info? The game is pretty much stripped bare. Elevator. Basamente. Do-do-do-do-do. Eye patch and glasses.
Heil Hitler!
Go fuck yourself. Anything important? No. No staircase leading down. Okay. Hello, scientist looking asshole.
Huh?
Oh, other scientist looking asshole. Sup, Nazi? Guy. Kind of look like him. That's my guy. Shopper. I guess that wasn't my guy.
Huh?
Target number two is back there. One and three are still there. One and the photograph are still ahead. Well, fuck, they all look alike to me. I don't know why it looks Japanese. got a goatee. Neither of my guys have a goatee. We'll stop it. Map. So the big room. 1 and 3 are all the way in the back. Number 2 is catwalk in the middle. And he's not moving. He's moving ever so slightly. So let's head back. Yeah. Shows that he's in the middle of the damn room. He's behind me in the middle, so he's downstairs. There he is. How do you get downstairs? Oh yeah, that's gonna happen. I just let the officer go back into his office, apparently. Downstairs. Stand there for long. And the locks keep changing too. Nope. That's suspicious. Son of a... Fine, I gotta wait till everybody's dead. Moved. The bastard. Please tell me there's a fucking staircase. There isn't. I can't just jump over the rail. Ah, there's a ladder. Groovy that. Up, Stapo.
Wir dürfen Sie nicht hin.
Don't worry about it.
What?
Yeah, I know it's forbidden. Well, don't tell me you're fucking armed.
Halt! Hier darf man nicht lang.
Yeah, I'm going. I'm going. Just having a look-see. Sheesh.
Einfresser! Sicher
fucking scientist. Everybody's packing. Ain't that a bitch? Shit. Alright. At least I know the layout and where at least one of the pricks are. Basement. Do 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 do. Do 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 do.
Heil Hitler!
How you doing? Just now saw the ladder. Whee! So what's the point of down here? Other than run and hide and try not to get shot from above. Know how old this game is. When it starts up a sound effect, it's like a needle dropping on a record. It goes pfft, gives you a putt so far in the left ear. The last mission kept doing it too when a phone was about to ring. It's like cue the sound effect. Kind of messed up. Do 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 do. Oh, god damn it. Loading screen keeps dropping my feed. Alright, Brainiac's in the basement. Huh? Taken out, even though they're in little cages, unlike 90% of fucking stealth games. Got a little fence around the light bulb, you can't shoot the light bulb.
Your documents, please.
Please show your high level access card. Well, I found this asshole. Mad anymore? Cool. I just pick me up some ammo. Note to self, read that note. Hey, all the other scientists are carrying guns, why can't I? Down you go. Ooh, a private shitter. Private shower, private shitter. Alright, so what's that note read? Wrong button. Could have sworn, yeah, I've got poison, but it's not usable. That T cross mentioned heavy water factory in Bashadwaduga. Rikajan. To dispute. Okay, convince me the technology is already familiar and developed. Where business is not far off. I had to finish the conversation. Not to explicitly show any irritation from such amateurish way of thinking. Damn it! The fucking seed keeps dropping out. Amateurish way of thinking. I feel like Krauss does not work and has never worked on our project. Otherwise, the advantage of the graphite method would be obvious for him. Where I dropped, yeah, that is where I dropped the body. Cool. Cut a hole with the bolt cutters. Got it. Unless I'm back here. There. Just the escape route. Got it. Lucky go. I wonder if they'll freak out that I'm carrying a rifle. Nope. Don't seem to care. How you doing? What? There's a war on. Of course I'm armed. I look like new. I was trying to reload. He didn't come running at me. Ammo's full. That's good to know. All those pricks have guns. Wait for what? Screw it, I'm feeling suicidal. Getting curious, you might live longer. I wondered where he went. He just morphed out of nowhere. Still downstairs. Are you kidding me? The guy's off in that other damn chamber. Oh, fuck. I could have sworn I'd... Fine. We'll do it the hard way. Kill everybody from here. Just kill them as I fucking go. Don't care.
Herr Hitler!
Yeah, go fuck yourself. that'd have been fun. Ding. Hi. Wasn't expecting key to the armory room. Wasn't expecting more company. That's the armory. Okay. Anybody else want a Nazi party? No, we're good. Wonder if they're still pissed. Let's find out. Shit, should have changed uniforms. Chucky darn. Should have stayed there and held him off at the fucking... Held him off in the, hallway. No, we're not restarting. Just in the basement. God damn it! Every time I go to fucking... reload... my fucking... feed drops out. I wonder if it's gonna chop up my entire game. Damn it. Boy, these Nazis are pissy little bastards. Who knew? Who knew?
Oh,
get up. Excuse me. On your feet, prick. Fine. Just have to find another pinch point. Which is all the way in the back. Just drag him to me. Sounds reasonable. Where the fuck did he just pop up from? give me your fucking weapon. Get it? I got it. Rock falls, everyone dies. Yeah, I saw that asshole. Come on. Whoopsie. Knocked him in the basement. High level access card. Ammo. My footsteps. Get in that fucking room. Damn it, I was trying to get in that room. Pinch point. Shit. Sounds like things calmed down. Fully loaded. Brave. Knock Can I have that clip? Thank you. Dead. Not everyone. Son of a bitch. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. What, you can't see where, can't hear where the fucking fire's coming from? That's the two guys in the front office. How about now? Thank you. Now, where's this Gestapo motherfucker? Scientist, soldier. High level access card. Black Trench, hell yeah. No. Now, let's go open this room. Everyone dead? Good. Let's pick a lock. Fucking Nazis. Almost. Nope, nope, no. Nope. What do you know? What's so fucking important in here? Conversation. The other note, hello.
On Sunday I received a letter for the previous delayed, as you know, delighted with the project, brilliant prospects, Stoltz, well, by a senior colleague unfinished. So is there anything about the order in which to screw with the pile? To mess with their reactor. Third, switch to fourth. understand what you want. Now, where do I take the photo at? Standing, as far as I know, I'm standing right here. Number one, all the way in the back corner. Son of a bitch. Seriously. Really? Are you fucking serious? Oh my god, it's all one angle. How the fuck do you zoom it? How do you focus the damn thing? There you go. Gray. Got it. Down and out. That's a good thing I have the bolt cutters. Quickly. Snip, 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 snip. Controls. It's just a fucking boiler.
Go switch the voltage thingy. Lost all the dead people. Ladder's over there. These controls don't mean anything. Some sort of puzzle going on here. 1, 3, 4, and 2. I didn't have time the first time I was in the pit. Alright. The first time I was in the pit. Yeah. Tried to screw with her evil Nazi plans, but oh well. Hello. Because those guys weren't from the front office. Guys, if none of those assholes moved. Two more at the elevator. Shit, where? Where? For fuck's sake. God damn it, I never fucking loaded. Fucking saved it. Son of a bitch. Fuck. God damn it. Fuck it, there's a war on. Everyone dies. What the fuck? Who the... That son of a bitch was dead! He curled up in the corner and I hit him again. What the fuck? What the fuck? He was fucking dead! You spawned in the fucking corner of my ass. Fucking Nazis. Learn to take a goddamn bullet and like it. Stand back up. Come on down the pipe, motherfuckers. I hear you yelling. Figured they'd try to flank me. They're coming up that other hallway. Backwards? Yeah, that ought to help you out. I'm out of rounds. Come and get it, bitches. Maybe you're chasing me. I see you. One bullet and I'm dead. One bullet and I'm dead. Where's the little shit downstairs? Why isn't it showing it to me? No. Drop the fucking body. He's dead. We'll get the intel. Bingo. Throwing punches in a gunfight. Aim. Definitely should have used my radar. What the fuck? Pull the fucking trigger. Sneezes on me, I'm dead. The hell you say? Coming. He's coming from there. Right? Nope. Bullshit. I don't have enough juice for the radar. Seat somewhere. We'll sit somewhere safe, shall we say. And that group of fuckers are dead. Somebody sneeze on me, I'm a dead man too, so. Sleep, it gets worse. I know, stay wide awake for ever. Question. Makes the noise, but nothing passes through. So that's good. Health does not regenerate. Your radar does. So, change outfits so they won't know it's you. No idea what the fuck is going on. Jesus Christ! And I run out of fucking juice. Well, there he is. How the fuck she know it was me? Here's a thought. Everybody dead. Nope, there's still somebody out there. Stop that. My target come running to me and gets killed. Bullshit, you just showed me somebody's out there. You just showed me somebody who's out there. You fucking play possum with me, you son of a bitch. Die. See, he's still alive. Now he's dead. There's one asshole in here. Get your pictures, get the fuck out. Now how the hell did I do that again? There it is. Get it in the gray. Take the snap, get it in a gray, take the snap, get the fuck out of here. Nobody. Why not? I am so about to die. One freaking mistake and I'm dead. I get a hangnail, I'm fucking dead. Thank you. Whoa, 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 what do you mean down to escape? What the hell? I tried to go through that pipe in the back. Why is it pointing down for an escape? That's just a tunnel. That's not an exit. Bring you all the way back around to the elevator. First floor. Oh, why is it pointing down? Oh, what the shit? Huh? For my escape, it's pointing down. It's pointing up. What, do I crawl out through the fucking pipes? Leave the place. Period. Just leave. That's not it. Huh? Huh? Room. Straight the hell out of here. Jump on my bad motor scooter and ride, is that it? Mission complete. Alright. Yay. Fuck. Trophy is fireproof. 100% noise, 100% violence. Professionalism. Way down. 44 dead. No innocence. What do you mean? The cleaning lady wasn't in it? Well, she was packing, so she shot at me. Rating. Maniac. You fucking A right. Forward. Give me some story. Straight down at him. just walks up out of the shadows, pop, pop. So I don't feel so bad about murdering everybody. They cleaned out the damn street. Works for me.
Amazing. How you survived an operation like that, I do not know.
Because Rambaldi, if you hadn't showed up...
You are too modest, Emmy.
Comrade Strogoff, how would you describe Pearson?
It's kind of cool how that lamp was like an atom bomb. Looks like a mushroom cloud.
Just to get a kick out of it, I'm sure.
That's quite an accusation, Colonel.
I know what I saw, Lieutenant.
Some more tea?
Thank you. It's not necessary. You called me to talk about Rambaldi and some operations 2 decades ago. What's so interesting about these past events?
I'm not interested in past events, Samuel. Present. You know what became of Rambaldi after the war?
I have not kept in touch, unfortunately.
Your American colleague fared very well. He is now a high-ranking agent in the CIA. This morning, he contacted us directly and offered to participate in a joint secret operation. He also asked for you by name. For some reason, Samuel, he really trusts you.
And do we need this operation?
There are many in the government that don't believe so. In reality, it's because both of our countries have become hawks after what happened in Cuba. No one wants to show they actually prefer peace. What Rambaldi disclosed, though, involves an anti-government conspiracy. If it is ignored, it could lead to war.
What are my orders?
Ah, Semyon Alexievich. You will meet with Rambaldi in New York. He'll take it from there. This will be completely covert. We need to be able to deny your involvement should anything go wrong. Even HQ cannot know.
Of course.
Do you remember Alexander Alekhine?
I was just a boy when he became world chess champion, but I remember.
Chess. Appropriate, don't you agree? Agent Semyon Alekhine.
Indeed, General.
You leave in the morning. Lieutenant Pavlova will accompany you.
I don't need a babysitter.
Good. I don't need you slowing me down.
At ease.
Okie dokie. October 63.
Time in the park, you two.
Kennedy's still alive.
So much perfume, you make yourself obvious and put both of us at risk.
And put both of us at risk. It is you who is obvious. No matter what, you walk, talk, you dress like a Soviet soldier. Even this coat could pass as a uniform jacket. But thank you for noticing my perfume.
Hi.
I don't have time for this. Okay.
But perhaps after the mission. We can go see more of the city.
Ooh, there's a little thing going there. That's nice. I like it.
I moved it all, Samuel.
You look like shit.
You too, Vincent.
And you are, miss?
Comrade Lieutenant Vewry.
Well, welcome aboard. I'm at least with him. Let's get right to it. A lot of people in the War Department were unhappy with the
used for settlement of Cuban Missile Crisis. There were budget cuts, contract terminations, things like that in the aftermath. Not long after that, we got word of a plot involving officers from multiple agencies, including the CIA. These conspirators are aiming to bring the Cold War to a new level, set the world on fire, so to speak. Well, I got a team of people who can be trusted.
Mm-hmm.
But I need you on this, Samuel. You are the best operative I know. Besides, you're not CIA, so no one on the inside will have any leverage against you.
So what information do you have?
We have wiretaps on a few conspirators we have leads on. Their plan is to sabotage military installations and pass it off as a Soviet act. Conspirators within the CIA won't risk doing a lot of the dirty work themselves, so they employ people from the outside.
Like who?
The Mafia. Strange choice, to be honest, but maybe it's just the tip of the iceberg. Huh?
Most likely.
Tomorrow night, one of the conspirators will meet a man from the Mafia. His name's Paul Capello. We need documents that are in Capello's possession. Familiarize yourself with everything here. Eliminating these two will buy us some time. Consider the operation a go.
Okie dokie. Oh. Yeah. First of all, turn that down so I can talk to you. So, oh, you son of a, turn it down. There we go. So, that's Alkali's gun. Clunky, dated. I like it. Yes, I could have done that a hell of a lot smoother, but screw it. Fuck Nazis. Like, hate, share, scribe. Comment if you need to. Quiet, dignity, and grace. Thank you for watching. Bye.